get there. He can. Oh, it's sensational from Tsitsipas. I mean, Popyrin couldn't have played that point any better, and yet he still loses it.
It's called the Greek God for a reason. Take a look at that court coverage.